Well, Surkamp taking a little time. Now he's ready. A ball and a strike. And say goodbye to that one. That's a long one to deep right field, heading towards the barbecue shack. That's where the souvenir can be found. The Redbirds lead it 1-0 on Dan Johnson's eighth home run of the year. Usually his long ones to right are pitches down and in. That ball was up, and he did not miss it, not one iota.